Solar Turbines is committed to low-impact, sustainable solutions to support customer needs. Coke oven gas, known as COG, is a byproduct of the coke manufacturing process. Once properly treated, this high-energy gas can be used as turbine fuel. Solar gas turbines convert this toxic waste into a valuable source of energy by generating clean, usable energy and steam. The COG-fired gas turbine combined cycle and CHP are high-efficiency solutions that eliminate the need for flaring. Before it can be used as fuel, the gas from the coke oven must be cooled, and byproducts are extracted in a series of chemical treatments. Downstream of the byproducts plant, the coke oven gas goes through a secondary filtration and compression process. Typical levels of contaminants such as hydrogen sulfide, TARs, naphthalene, and benzene exiting the byproduct plant are acceptable by Solar Turbines' COG solutions. Here's how a gas turbine works. Air is drawn into the engine and is compressed as it travels through a series of rotating blades. The compressed air passes into a combustion chamber where the coke oven gas is added, ignited, and burned, producing hot gas. This hot gas expands across the turbine rotors, driving a shaft that turns a generator to produce electricity. The hot gas exits the turbine and passes into a heat recovery steam generator, or boiler, which creates steam. A selective catalytic reduction system, or SCR, is installed downstream the gas turbine in order to meet 25 ppm NOx or lower. Energy solutions powered by solar gas turbines, like this facility in China, are found around the world. Solar has installed 46 units total, reaching 2 million operating hours. These gas turbines reduce pollutants and generate power, making a significant positive impact on the environment. Solar Turbine COG and Waste Gas Energy Recovery Solutions continue to make sustainable progress possible.